I'm Malin Ackerman, and I recently had Cool Sculpting. So I'm here to answer all your Cool Sculpting questions because I had a few myself. What does Cool Sculpting feel like? Well, I'll be honest, it felt very cold for the first 5 minutes until the area went numb. After that, I was able to relax and enjoy some much needed quiet time for myself. Does it really work? Absolutely. We all have our problem areas, and now I know there's something you can do about it. Will Cool Sculpting interfere with my day? If by interfere you mean taking a break from trying to teach a 7-year-old math or learning how to kick butt for an action role, then it's a very welcomed interruption. Is Cool Sculpting worth it? Absolutely. I'm pretty sure my friends are sick of hearing me talk about how happy I am with my results. Taking a moment to ask your provider if Cool Sculpting is right for you is totally worth finding time for.